just a blessing for the Muslims, not just for the mankind, for the whole humanity. It's for the universes. And his presence, his blessings are continuing to the whole universe. The universe is continuing because of the blessings sent through him to the mankind. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless us all with his special blessing in celebrating the birth of Rasulullah as a mankind who is the unifying factor for the whole mankind. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.